Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims. Comment, sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland. Dead cat. The FBI doesn't keep files on dead cats. Not yet. Comment. The pollen particles disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail. Harry comment. Traces of blood on the railroad track. Analysis confirms it comes from the victim. Footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers. Now we come in. There are traces of blood on the fence behind the railroad line. It comes from the victim. The killer came this way with the body and probably grazed it on his way through the fence. Thank you. There's a good chance that they're the killers. Tracks on the side of the road behind the railroad line. And maybe the killer's car. You have seen all there is to see.
Also one of the policemen present on the basement.
Lousy weather, huh? Does it always rain like this?
It rains every fall.
Doesn't it do that where you come from?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, of course. Pretty chilly, huh? When did they find the body?
Excuse me, but who are you exactly?
Norman Jaden, FBI.
If you want to ask questions, you should speak to Lieutenant Blake, sir.
Is that a coffee you're drinking there?
There's some in the thermos behind you.
Help yourself.
I'm heading back to the office. You staying?
No, I've seen enough. I'm leaving too.
Better get back to the station before I catch pneumonia.